Princess Diana's brother makes an emotional message after an important announcement. Charles Spencer, Princess Diana's brother, published an emotional message a day after revealing his significant decision to followers, adding, "I'm truly excited." Spencer took to Instagram and uploaded a gorgeous vintage photo of his parents from the early 1960s, along with a touching message. Prince William and Harry's uncle became upset when he posted the photo, writing, "My parents in the early 60s. He continued by stating, "For many years they were passionately in love. I have never seen love letters so beautiful and spontaneous." In his last post on X, Charles Spencer announced his momentous decision. "So I have decided to bring back the Althorp Lit Fest. More details to follow, but I am truly excited at the prospect of welcoming authors and their admirers back to Althorp House after a few years." He went on to say, "I'm going to restore it to its former form for starters. The discussions will take place within the house rather than in marquees. I see connection, excitement, and a feeling of occasion. It's also enjoyable, definitely enjoyable.